everyone, welcome back to Healing From Toxic. I hope everyone is having a great Saturday so far. On today's video, I'm gonna talk about covert narcs and how they love to go around telling everybody that they're very private people, they're very private individuals, they don't like anybody in their business, you know, they just like to lead private lives. Now, if you know a covert narc, well, you know that's a big fat lie. But for those of you who are not really knowledgeable on this matter, I'm going to give you my opinion. I know there's a lot of opinions out there based on personal experiences. This has been my experience, okay? So from what I've lived, from what I've witnessed, covert narcs love to portray themselves as private individuals. But they pick and choose when to be private. They are private when it's very convenient for them. When are narcs private? When are covert narcs private? They're private when they're juggling. When they're juggling different supplies, they're gonna be very private, okay? Because they wanna keep all the supply hidden. They wanna keep you hidden from the next person and the next person. So while they're juggling, they're not gonna introduce you to friends and family. They're not gonna talk about you to friends and family. They're going to keep you hidden. They're gonna be private about what they're doing because they're not doing it right, okay? They're gonna be private about their life, their childhood, their secrets, and anything that they don't want to be exposed. They're gonna keep that hidden. They're going to be private, okay? They're going to be private with anything that might be inconvenient for them to bring out, okay? Anything, I can't think of everything right now, but those are just some scenarios in which they're gonna choose to be private. A lot of them are not gonna bring their cheating background, all of the mess that they've done. They're gonna be private about that, okay? Now, I'm gonna tell you the things that they're not gonna be private about. They're not going to be private about their past girlfriends or their past wives. They're going to tell you all of their business, okay? They're going to even tell you what their last wife's coochie smelled like. And I'm sorry, it might be too much information, but I wanna be very clear that they're not gonna be private about your business either. When they're involved with you after the love bombing is over, they're not going to be private about their relationship with you when they're trying to get with a new supply. Absolutely not. They're not going to be private about their business with you when they're calling a family member up and coming up with lies or even truths, okay, about your relationship. They're not gonna be private when it comes to that. They're not gonna be private when they're telling you all of their friends' business, who their neighbors are sleeping with, who their coworkers, they're gonna tell you everything, okay? They're not gonna be private about their own lives, their own childhood, if it makes them look like the victim in your eyes. If it makes them look like a vulnerable person who needs help, who has had a very rough childhood and upbringing. They're gonna be private about that. Narcs are only going to be private when it's convenient for them. They're going to be private when they've been with you for a year or two and you're like, how come you haven't posted a picture of me on social media? And I know that for some people, that's not a problem. But in my eyes, if you've been with a person for over a year and they have not posted you anywhere in their social media, that's a big red flag, okay? That's a huge red flag. Because if you're somebody's significant other, you should be there. There should be at least one picture, okay? At least one picture letting everyone know that this is my owner. This is my owner, okay? If there's no pictures of you, if there's no sign of you in their social media, 9 times out of 10, that's because they have other supply. That's because they have other people. And this doesn't only go for narcs. This go for non-narcs who are players as well, okay? I made a video about that. I'm gonna link it up so that you can take a look at that. But that's not being private, okay? We have to understand what being a private person is when it comes down to relationships. And when a person is just outright hiding you. And covert narcs will hide multiple people at a time because they're juggling, okay? They will hide whatever they want to hide and call it privacy so that you don't ask any more questions, so that you just leave it alone. And that's not privacy, that's convenience. So once again, from what I've seen, covert narcs are not private individuals. They just like to be seen as such, okay? They have big mouths, they're big liars. If you're in a relationship with them, everybody knows your business. Everybody, they're not private then. They are not going to be private then. Trust and believe, they're gonna tell everybody and their mother when it's convenient, okay? Your issues, your problems. If you don't have any, they're gonna make up issues, they're gonna make up problems. You already know how it goes. So don't believe a narcissist when they're telling you that they're private people. 9 times out of 10, there's something they wanna keep hidden. And 9 times out of 10, that's you and the relationship, okay? So that was my video for today. Please don't allow people to keep you hidden. You should be shown off. You are a handsome person, good-looking person, beautiful woman. You deserve to be shown off, okay? Be with somebody who shows you off, who shows that they care about you, and who isn't that private when it comes down to your relationship, okay? Everybody deserves that. If you don't mind, then I don't know what to tell you. Continue being hidden if you don't have a problem with that, okay? Because I know some people are like, I'm private too, I don't mind. Then continue to be private if that doesn't bother you, okay? I know for people like me, we have a big problem because we like to show off our people. If I'm in a relationship with you, I'm gonna show you off, so I deserve to be shown off too. But that's just me, that's just the Libra in me. Everybody thinks different, everybody has their own belief system. So at the end of the day, you already know that when a narc tells you they're being private about you, they're juggling, okay? They have other supply. They're just playing games with you, okay? Just know that. Understand that. Narcs are not private people. They just like to pretend to be, okay? So that was my video for today. I hope you guys have a beautiful weekend. Stay narc-free. Enjoy your peace. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.